The pen block. The pen blocks are green in color. These blocks draw a trail as the sprite moves on the stage. You can change the color of the pen. In Scratch 3.0, you have to add pen blocks to the block category. To do so, follow the given steps. 1. Click on the Add Extension button. 2. Click on Pen option. The pen blocks are added to the code tab. Now, let us learn about some of the pen blocks and what they are used for. Erase all block erases everything drawn by the pen. Clicking on stamp block creates a duplicate of the current sprite. The image is stamped on the stage. To see the image, click on the sprite and drag. A duplicate of the sprite appears behind it. Pen up block puts the pen up and stops the sprite from drawing anything. The sprite draws a non-stop line wherever it moves using pen down. Use set pen color to block to set the color of the pen to a color of your choice from the drop-down menu. Change pen color by 10 block changes the pen color saturation, brightness, and transparency. Click on the first text box to select and change the pen effects. Click on the second text box to give a value by which the effect will change. Set pen color to 50. Block will set the pen color, saturation, brightness, and transparency to the given value.